If Earth were truly constantly spinning eastwards at over 1,000 miles per hour, vertically fired cannonballs and other projectiles should fall significantly due west. In actual fact, however, when this has been tested, vertically fired cannonballs shoot upwards an average of 14 seconds ascending, 14 seconds descending, and fall back to the ground no more than 2 feet away from the cannon, often directly back into the muzzle.